So did you sleep well?
I did sleep well, thank you.
All right.
Ready to see what people are going to make today. I'm super excited.
Hello, lovely to meet you in person.
How are you doing?
Ah, good, thank you. I'm excited.
The workshop is really cool. It's a collaboration between Adobe and On Running. And it's basically us coming together, learning all the Substance products, and then finally getting to texture and present a shoe that On Running has provided us with, a 3D model of a shoe. The main objective is for them to go crazy with the designs and come up with something really cool.
How are we right now? Feeling
I
good?
I think from our side, like what we bring is our own experience, of course, like as individuals. And I think both of us like are happy to be here and to kind of bring an insight to the students on what we do and how the company works.
I really like the fact that they will really share with the student, like it's not a one go, it's not that easy. It's not like, okay, you have a brief, you have like a design validation. No. There is like every time back and forth a situation.
You know, it's pretty interesting when you have professionals, you see how they think, how they work, and when you see like they are young, you can say like, wow, maybe in 2 years, maybe it's gonna be me, you know?
The power of Substance 3D in footwear design especially means that once you've created your 3D model and you've added your texture to it, to iterate over and to create different colorways or different material ways is super easy just to swap out materials and colors. You don't have to continually be building a physical product.
This tool is pretty cool. Like you do a render, and when you do it, like putting textures on it and stuff, Adobe Substance make way more powerful render and powerful materials for, you know, realism when you do your 3D render.
I want to do CMF in car design, so Substance would obviously be a big help. Even though I'm not really interested in doing the whole modeling parts of CMF design, but being able to still create texture to maybe show what I'm envisioning in my head to clients, I think it's very interesting, so definitely use that in my future.
And sometimes, especially when I'm teaching students, they come up with things I've never seen before or ways of using the software that I probably wouldn't have thought of myself.
Ooh, yeah, I like it. I like that.
It's good to remind them that they can dream still at school. Yeah. They can go further and push the limit.
Les projets, ils sont forts. Ils ont tous quelque chose. Ils ont tous aimé les histoires. Donc, je vous encourage à continuer à travailler comme ça. C'est ce qui fera la différence dans vos books.
Thank you.